Planning a trip to Bangkok? Wondering what attractions to prioritize on your itinerary? Well, fret not. This video is going to guide you through the top 10 must-see places in this vibrant city. From historical sites that whisper tales of the past to modern marvels that showcase the city's progress, Bangkok has something to offer for every kind of traveler. So buckle up and get ready for an exciting virtual tour. Stay tuned as we count down the top 10 must-visit attractions in Bangkok. Starting at number 10, we have the Chatuchak Weekend Market. This bustling marketplace is more than just a shopping destination. It's an experience that encapsulates the vibrancy of Bangkok's street life. With over 8,000 stalls sprawled across 35 acres, Chatuchak is considered one of the world's largest weekend markets. The variety of goods available here is truly staggering. From vintage clothing and handmade crafts to exotic pets and mouth-watering street food, there's something for everyone at Chatuchak. Whether you're on the hunt for a unique souvenir or just want to soak in the lively atmosphere, this market won't disappoint. One of the most fascinating aspects of Chatuchak is its ability to cater to every budget. Whether you're a bargain hunter or a luxury shopper, you're bound to find something that fits your needs. So if you're planning a trip to Bangkok, make sure to carve out some time for Chatuchak. For a shopping experience like no other, Chatuchak Weekend Market is a must-visit. Coming in at number 9, the life-giving Chao Phraya River. Often referred to as the Venice of the East, this majestic river has been the heartbeat of Bangkok for centuries. Winding its way through the city, the Chao Phraya River has played a vital role in shaping Bangkok's history and culture. The river's shores teem with life, offering a vibrant display of the city's soul. From ancient temples to modern skyscrapers, the river mirrors the city's blend of tradition and innovation. It's not just a waterway, but a living, breathing entity that has borne witness to the city's evolution. The river cruises are an absolute delight, offering stunning views of the city's skyline. As you glide along the water, the city unfurls before your eyes in a mesmerizing panorama. And when the sun sets, the river transforms into a shimmering ribbon of light, reflecting the city's dazzling nightlife. The Chao Phraya River offers a unique perspective of Bangkok, making it a must-see attraction. At number 8, we have the Bangkok National Museum. This cultural treasure trove is a feast of art, history, and tradition, boasting an impressive collection of Thai artifacts. As you wander through its halls, you're stepping into Thailand's fascinating past, witnessing everything from ornate royal funerary chariots to intricate Buddha statues. The museum's exhibits are not just from Thailand, but also from other parts of Southeast Asia, making it a hub of regional art and culture. With its wide range of displays, it's no surprise that it holds the title of the largest museum in Southeast Asia. Whether you're a fan of historical relics, ancient art, or simply love to immerse yourself in a country's heritage, this museum has something for you. It offers a captivating insight into Thailand's intriguing past and the rich tapestry of its culture. For history buffs, the Bangkok National Museum is an absolute must. Number 7 on our list is the Serene Lumpini Park. This expansive green space right in the heart of Bangkok stretches over a massive 500,000 square meters. It's a place where city dwellers come to unwind, away from the high-rises and the hustle. But don't be fooled by its tranquility. Lumpini Park is brimming with activities. You can hop on a paddle boat and glide across the park's large artificial lake. If you're an early bird, join the locals in their morning Tai Chi routines. For the birdwatchers among us, the park is home to a variety of species, making it a delightful place to spot some feathered friends. Foodies, don't worry, we haven't forgotten about you. There are plenty of local vendors around, serving up some lip-smacking Thai street food. Lumpini Park isn't just a park, it's a microcosm of Bangkok's vibrant culture and lifestyle. Lumpini Park offers a tranquil escape from the bustling city. Coming in at number 6 is the stunning Wat Arun. Affectionately known as the Temple of Dawn, Wat Arun isn't just a place of worship, it's a work of art. With its unique architectural style, it's unlike any other temple you'll find in Bangkok. Its spire, beautifully adorned with colorful porcelain and seashells, towers over the city at an impressive 70 meters high. This temple doesn't just impress from afar, though. As you climb its steep steps, you'll find intricate carvings and statues that tell stories of the Buddhist faith. And when you reach the top, the reward is worth every step. you're treated to a panoramic view of Bangkok that is nothing short of breathtaking. Whether you're an architecture enthusiast, a history buff, or a lover of stunning vistas, Wat Arun offers something for everyone. It's a place where spirituality meets beauty, where history meets the skyline. Wat Arun is a shining example of Bangkok's breathtaking temples. Halfway through our list at number 5 is the Grand Palace. Ensconced in the heart of Bangkok, this majestic structure is more than just a palace. It's a symbol of Thailand's historical and cultural heritage. Constructed in the late 18th century, it served as the royal residence until the mid-20th century. The palace is a stunning display of intricate architectural prowess, a blend of traditional Thai and European styles. Its walls and structures are adorned with elaborate gold leaf, mirror, and colorful glass, each detail a testament to the meticulous craftsmanship of the era. But the Grand Palace is more than just its physical beauty. This place has been the stage for numerous significant historical events shaping the country's history. It's also home to the Temple of the Emerald Buddha, a deeply revered site for Thai people and Buddhists worldwide. The Grand Palace is a testament to Thailand's rich history and culture. At number 4, we have Wat Phra Kaew. Often referred to as the Temple of the Emerald Buddha, Wat Phra Kaew holds an esteemed place in the hearts and minds of Thai people. It is recognized as the most sacred Buddhist temple in all of Thailand. The temple's main attraction is the revered Emerald Buddha. Despite its name, this iconic figure is not made from emerald but from a single block of jade. Standing at only about 2 feet tall, this small yet significant statue is the epitome of spiritual significance in Thailand. Dressed in gold and adorned with diamonds, the Emerald Buddha symbolizes the Thai kingdom's prosperity and power. The temple's architecture is equally impressive, with its intricate designs and vibrant colors, reflecting the rich cultural heritage of Thailand. Every corner of Wat Phra Kaew tells a story, a testament to the temple's historical and religious significance. Wat Phra Kaew is a spiritual and visual marvel that is not to be missed. Coming in at number 3 is the iconic Wat Pho. Tucked away in the heart of bustling Bangkok, this sacred site is a treasure trove of Thai culture and history. As you step inside the temple grounds, you're greeted by an awe-inspiring sight, the majestic reclining Buddha. Stretching over 46 meters long and covered in gold leaf, this is the largest Buddha in Thailand. Its enormity and beauty are a testament to the country's deep reverence for Buddhism. But Wat Pho is more than just a spiritual sanctuary. It's also home to one of the oldest traditional Thai massage schools in the country. Here, you can learn about the ancient art of Thai massage, known for its therapeutic benefits. Or better yet, experience a session firsthand and let the skilled practitioners knead away your travel fatigue. Wat Pho is a unique blend of spirituality and wellness. It offers both cultural insight and relaxation. Just missing the top spot at number 2 is the MBK Center. A behemoth of retail therapy in the heart of Bangkok, this shopping center is a modern marvel that stands 8 stories tall. With over 2,000 stores, it's a labyrinth where you can explore and shop to your heart's content. From clothing and cosmetics to electronics and home decor, the variety of goods available is truly staggering. But the MBK Center is not just about shopping. It hosts a multitude of dining options that can satiate any palate. The food court, brimming with local and international cuisines, is a culinary paradise. The entertainment options are also worth mentioning. With a multi-screen cinema and a 3D art museum, the MBK Center ensures that there's never a dull moment. The sheer size and variety of the MBK Center can be overwhelming, but it is this very aspect that makes it an essential experience. For a shopping spree in Bangkok, the MBK Center is the place to be. And finally, at number 1, we have Wat Saket, also known as the Golden Mount. This historical and spiritual epicenter is perched atop a man-made hill, providing a stunning panorama of the bustling city below. The climb to the top might be a bit of a trek, but the reward is well worth it. As you ascend the 300 steps, you are treated to a serene meditative journey, accompanied by the tinkling of bells and the soft chanting of monks. Every November, Wat Saket hosts an annual temple fair. This week-long extravaganza is packed with lively performances, traditional Thai food stalls, and colorful parades. It's a vibrant showcase of local culture that draws both locals and tourists alike. But no matter when you visit, Wat Saket never fails to impress. Its golden chedi, or stupa, glistens in the sunlight, an ever-present reminder of its sacred significance. For the best view in Bangkok, the Golden Mount is the place to be. And there you have it, the top 10 attractions in Bangkok. From the bustling Chatuchak weekend market to the serene Chao Phraya River, the enriching Bangkok National Museum to the green oasis of Lumpini Park, we've explored the majestic Wat Arun, Grand Palace, Wat Phra Kyaw, and Wat Pho, shopped till we dropped at MBK Center, and finally admired the city from Wat Saket, the Golden Mount. So are you ready to explore the vibrant city of Bangkok? The City of Angels awaits you.